Ladies and gentlemen, please, yes, that's right. Please stand up. Go and get up. Go and get up. Ladies and gentlemen, Billboard's Women in Music 2017 powerhouse, Miss Kelly Clarkson. Yeah.
First of all, my goal in life in 2018 is to look and dress as cool as she looks right now. I was backstage going, "Oh, I'm like the other Kelly." I was like, we could come out with a movie from Kelly to Kelly. It could be just as good as the first one. an Oscar. This is awkward. I'm just going to do this. Okay. Yeah, that's heavy. That's heavy.
It's heavy, girl.
I mean, you're probably strong. Whatever. I don't know. I drink wine. I don't work out. I'm done with my 20s. Here's my 30s. I just want to say thank you so much. This is such an honor. I mean, there's so many amazing women. I just recently got to perform with one of my favorites, who has also been a Billboard Woman of the Year as well, Pink. And I don't know, I'm a huge fan. And it's just such a, people, you know, I'm a huge fan of hers, and I just wanted to kind of talk about the women that really inspired me to be a singer and just be motivated and constantly just trying to, you know, be progressive with your sound and stuff. And Pink is one of those people. And what's funny is I was so excited to perform with her because I'm a huge fan since the 90s. But it was more or less a positive situation, I feel like, of women coming together and not being pitted against one another. I'm so tired. Like, I'm tired as a mother, like, watching it. It's like, get over yourself. Like, it's, everybody's not that important. Like, just accept the fact that there is room for everyone. And, you know, Pink and I, you know, we're both big vocalists. And I love her record. I was pre-ordering it. Like, I'm a huge fan. Like, and there's room for, I did. And there's room for everyone. And I think that's my real goal tonight, just to be a part of this moment, is just to remind everyone that there's room for everyone. And I feel like once women start really respecting each other as women and artists and all of that, then men will. Like, you know, it's like we got to start respecting each other first and not with the beef and not with all that crap. And I don't know, as a mom, I get real tired of it. And it's because there's so many women before us that work so hard for us to have these opportunities and these blessings that are bestowed upon us. And they work too hard for us to throw it away off of silly things like that. And that's what I found so powerful about that moment, was I got to sing with Pink. Yes, I'm a fan, but I got to sing with an artist that we've both been in the industry for almost just as long, and we're both fans of each other, we both respect each other. There's room for both of us, there's room for everyone. And I felt like that was the most powerful moment that I had in 2017, other than being a mom, because I'm a badass mom, y'all. You gotta fit it all in. But I do aim to be. I think that that's cool what Ciara was saying earlier. She was saying that, you know, you can be a mom. You can conquer that. You can be a great mom. You can be a present mom, an accountable one. And I think you can do that plus achieve all your dreams, achieve all the success that you've always dreamed of since you were a kid. And you can do that as a woman, as a man, as a teenager, as a grown-ass woman. Doesn't matter who you are. Everybody can achieve that. And I think just sometimes we get so... that the problem is fear. People get so fearful that there's not going to be enough room for them at the table. They get so fearful that, oh, there's the only person can be one on the chart. Who cares? You're achieving your dream. You're achieving what you've always wanted to do. And that's really why I started singing. I just loved it, and I really didn't want to be a waitress anymore as well, because it only paid so much. But I was a good one. I love people. I really just want to accept this award, though, and say, I grew up listening to this chick, and she is a badass, and I would love to sing with her. I would love to sing with my Texas girl, Celine. I would love to sing. I want to lift up and support everyone. I think that's the most powerful thing and powerful presence you can be in any industry, let alone the creative industry, where we should be accepting of everyone. So thank you so much for this award, but I just really want to say it's for all the women in this room tonight. It doesn't matter that you're not on stage. If you're doing what makes you happy, and you're achieving what you've always wanted to achieve since you're a kid, or you're on the way there, you're winning. Like, you're winning in life. So awards are great. I'm very, very flattered. But I think it's more the people you surround yourself, the way you lift people up, and that kind of stuff, it feeds back. It comes back to you. The universe gives you that back. So thank you so much. I'm very, very honored. I'm so excited that she got to introduce me. I'm a huge fan. And I just want to say God bless everyone here tonight. You're all beautiful, men and women. And it was really awesome to get to perform for y'all. So bye.